person will come to deliver consignment of ganja. Accordingly, we laid a trap and we apprehended one person by name Mohammed Adil Sheikh, and found in his possession around 800 grams of substance which we suspect to be ganja. He could not produce any documents of the said possession. Accordingly, he was placed under arrest, and further investigation is in progress.
Yeah.